What is going on, YouTube? It's your boy, Sam 2 Official, never unofficial. You feel what I'm saying? Today, I got a special video for you guys. But if you guys are new to the channel, go ahead and subscribe. Give this video a thumbs up. Share this video with your friends. Hey, look, we are on the road to 1,000 subscribers. Don't forget to turn on those post notifications because YouTube is tripping. Before we get right to the video, I got a couple stuff to say before we get right to the video. Hold on. Alright, there was something in my mouth, you feel me, so I had to take it off. But, you got a couple words to say. Alright, so look, before we get right to the video, I'm gonna go ahead and tell you that, look, thank you guys for subscribing to the channel, but we've been growing a lot, but we might hit 600 subscribers, and it's been like, what is it, four days now? And we might hit 300 subscribers. That's literally, that's an achievement in 3 days, bro. That's crazy. And I really appreciate you guys for subscribing to the channel, for real. Like, you guys are the official squad. Like, I call you the official squad for a reason. You guys are official. Also, the country music, I don't know what type, bro. I don't know what type of policy YouTube, but what is in my mouth, man? I don't know what policy YouTube has with country music, but every time I react to some country music, it ends up getting blocked on YouTube. So don't think that, like, I'm not reacting to country music, or most of the music in general. It's just, I react to your songs and YouTube just ends up blocking. I don't know why. And so, yeah, so literally I reacted to that it was meant to be, and I reacted to Chris Stapleton. It was like Fire or something like that. Something like that, and I reacted to both songs in that one video, and then I put it on YouTube. It was blocked, like it was just deleted. Like, it was like, okay, nope, you're not gonna go ahead and post this. So I hope YouTube doesn't do the same thing with this video, because, you know. So that's basically it. Also, I might have dropped this K-pop video or a BTS video. And look, I know some of you guys are going to give me hate for it, due to because I did a lot of stuff in that video. You know me, I always keep it real, you feel me? It was an MMA, BTS, 2018. It was a lot of stuff happened in the video. You know me, I do my normal reaction, you know what I'm saying, vibe with the songs and all types of stuff, you feel me? Then I was posting a video while I was reacting to it, so you know it was kind of awkward. It was like maybe like 1 minute of me trying to post this video, so it was kind of awkward there. Then next thing you know, at the end of this video, literally a whole bunch of stuff happened, freaking texts, calls. Then out of nowhere, my computer started acting up for some reason. And it was just trying to kill my vibe, and that's exactly why you're gonna see at the end of the video, my vibe was literally just, and you know what I'm saying, that's what I prepare for when it comes to videos like this. And sometimes when you, like, in that Mama Moo video, that introducing Mama Moo video, if you just see me, like, I'm just like watching it, right? Because, bro, I know something's gonna happen. Like, I know at least one thing's gonna happen. So that's why I'm just like, bro, you feel me? Let it just happen. But the MMA video, I was like, all right. It was like 5 o'clock in the morning. Nobody's waking up. I'm just going to go ahead. I started doing that. I started waking up early in the morning to react to videos because I realized that people are not awake and I'm not going to be spamming a lot of calls. So that's exactly what I did. But ended up, you feel me? That is a video. Computer started acting up. Then somebody called, and then it just kind of messed up my vibe. And then also, another thing is, you guys are saying that I should put the volume a little bit higher on the videos, or I should talk louder. If you guys knew me in person, bro, I am not a loud talker. Like, bro, like, if you, Like if you hear me in public or if you talk to me in public, you're gonna be telling me to speak up a little bit. Like you're gonna tell me to speak up like more than one, like more than twice. Like you know, because I'm not a loud talker, bro. You feel me? So if I'm not talking loud and this whole YouTube stuff, I'm just, you know what I'm saying? Because that's who I am, bro. My voice is way too deep for me to raise it a little bit higher. I have different noise person. I have different like sounds in my vocals and stuff. But when I'm like a normal chill vibe, this is my voice, you feel me? So sometimes it sounds low and people can't hear it. Hey, so that's the same thing. And the computer too, you know what that deal is. I don't have those. I want to see how I can fix it and stuff like that. Put the headset on, give me a headset and start listening to it and stuff like that. And yeah, before I don't want to take most of your time. Just want to talk to you about it before we get right to the video. Let's get right to the video. Let's go. Another thing is I just came up from the gym and I realized that I'm gonna react to some bangers. I'm gonna react to some banger music. So I didn't take a shower yet. Don't call me dirty, I know. But I was trying to play it smart because I know I'm gonna be sweating in most of these videos. So, you know, I'm gonna take a shower after the videos, you feel me? So yeah, don't call me dirty. I know, I just got a haircut and stuff. I know. But I'm trying to play it safe. I'm gonna take a shower after I react to it because I wanna be sweating. I don't wanna sweat after I take a shower, you feel me? You know?
All my memories gather round her, miner's lady, stranger to blue water, dark and dusty, painted on the sky, misty taste of moonshine, teardrop in my eye, country road,
country road. Take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, blue to my dark. Country home, country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home, country roads, take me home to the place Virginia, mountain mama, take me home, country roads, country roads, take me home, country roads. Ooh, that's making fire, bro. Okay. I felt that vibe, man, for real. Like, it's just like let me show you. Let me give you some pictures of this song. Like, what I imagine when I'm listening to the song. Let me share some pictures with you. All right, so look, you're in a freaking. You're like in case if you guys haven't been in like the North Carolina, like the the Blue Ridge, like type of mountains, Virginia, all types of stuff. Yeah, in case you guys, but you gotta do it. So if you drove something like that, you can like this is for you. So look, you're driving, not even Virginia, just you know what I'm saying, just in general, you're driving, right? Family road trip, you feel me? And all you can see is just literally mountains, you feel me? Clouds, you feel me? Just driving, you turn on the song, you're just vibing, you feel me? On the road, you're just like. You feel me? While you're looking around with the mountains, the skies, blue skies, the sun's is out. That's what the vibe. That's what the vibe. That's what the song gave me, bro. That's what I imagine when I'm singing this song. Just on a road, you're just on a road trip, your family road trip. Put on this song, and you just like sitting there vibe. Nobody's talking, just sitting there vibe and looking at the skies, looking at the mountains, and that's just yeah, for real. If you guys are new to the channel, go ahead and subscribe, man. Give this video a thumbs up. Share the video with your friends. Hey, look, don't forget to turn on those post notifications. Also, yeah, man, for real. Stay positive, stay healthy, stay positive, stay safe, and stay healthy. If you guys haven't got your Bible yet, go get your Bible. Pray every single day. Yes, pray every single day. And don't forget to love God, trust God, and believe in God. If you have any suggestions for me to react to, especially like country music, please leave the link down below. I don't, so most of the time you guys tell me the songs, but I can't really look for it on YouTube. So it'd be easier for you to put the link down below so I can just press the link and be your boy Sam's official, never unofficial. Have a wonderful and a nice day. I'm out.